treat Jeremy Hunt, who just told us this.
And when there are things that don't go according to plan, London will cope in the way it always has.
Yes, sure.
Oh!